the tutorial for light bars. Then, if you want to get the SPC Omega and here, must download. Okay, let's see the contents. Alright, now. Okay, you have the data and the font. This is all we need. Copy the folder. Go and paste it to your new gen. Now here, then that's data and the font. Let's copy this both, copy and paste it to the to Mugen EXE. Now, yes. Then play the Mugen. Let's see what happens. You can have a new screen bar. Okay, you get the board. Let's see another tutorial. Now, let's add this Street Fighter. Oh, and the date. Let's, if you want to change, just copy this and go to your Mugen and put it in the data folder. Reset. Iti copy ito. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Wait, what's the matter? Let's wait. Yan. Uy. Let's wait. Copy. I open. Stupid computer. Data in the font. Let's copy those. And paste it again to Mugen EXE. I paste pala. Oh, I'm a marble jack. Let's again. Let's copy those folders again. Sorry, my mistakes. I'm just only human. Paste it. Yeah, paste them and see what happens again.